Welcome back, guys, to another Uncharted 4 video. Crushing difficulty. I just barely got this on. Back in there, I had to do some crazy ass puzzles, and now my
Yeah, some
brother's in
crazy ass
trouble.
puzzles.
I'm
Excuse me. How
assuming
long
I'm
you
about
think
to get
before
into a
Reed
nice
gets here?
gunfight, so
Let's not stick around and
a
find
little
out.
excited for that. Gotta navigate
Sorry
my way
about
through
the
all
rough
these
spots around
people.
here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Oh, already.
Everyone out of the way!
Oh yeah, we'll see about that.
He's down.
Oh, what a headshot. I know there's three of them. Where'd this other dude go? I know there was three of them. Maybe Sully's got him. Oh wow, what the? No! Hell yeah. No, you ain't busting up on me with a damn shotgun. You get shot in the head first. You know, how's this? I'd love to know how that dude is still alive. Almost shot you, Sully. Alright, I don't know if I'm supposed to take this LAV out or what. Or if I just go around it. But I really want that ammo. I'm trying to get this ammo and book it out of here. It's a damn 12 gauge, exactly what I don't want right now. I'm gonna see if I can blow this thing up. Okay, well that didn't do anything. I'm assuming that it's not going to do anything. Oh wow. Well, this ain't exactly fair. Oh, come on. It's these massive turrets. Hell yeah, my headshots are on point right now. Book it over here, get out of the way of this damn thing. Watch this one roll in, toss a nade right at these dudes. You dead. Or not, I guess you're not dead. And they are all over me. Oh my god. That thing just doesn't stop shooting. Now let's see if I can get this right this time. Excellent. I should get him. There we go. That's what I was trying to do last time. Hell yeah.
Up the stairs. So, having fun yet?
Oh, real blast. Oh yeah, I'm having fun. Oh my god. Look at this guy just chilling over here. Pop your head up. Where'd he go?
Get this son of a bitch. Oh.
That was cool. Alright. Let's get out of here. Please stop shooting at me. Leave me alone.
You good? Great. Lord. How do we get the sand?
We just keep heading downhill.
Brilliant.
Hey, four of them.
Well, shoot them, Sully. Don't just let me get shot. Thanks, Sully. Oh, you're just standing there. Well, sitting there. Just observing the view. So like, yeah, I'm just gonna enjoy the view while we're getting shot at by AK-47s.
How do we get the sail?
Just keep heading downhill.
Brilliant.
Nick, more of them.
Got my Forza Motorsport skills pulling into play right now.
Get out of the way!
Move! Great!
Please don't run anyone over!
Sorry!
I am doing my best to keep this damn thing on the road, but it's not very easy.
God damn it. We gotta shake that truck.
Working on it.
Hey, that was clean longer.
See, that's that bullshit right there. I think I just ran somebody over, too. I'm sorry. Trying to click the thumbstick, see if there's a honk button, but I don't think that there is.
See? I got it.
Oh, crap. These guys don't give up.
Okay, see, they're just killing me way too fast. I can't drive fast enough. I better not have to start at the beginning. There we go.
These guys don't give up.
Of course. Okay, where do I go from here?
I'm just gonna cut through here. What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, up the stairs.
Here we go.
Hey, yeah.
Think we lost?
That's how you do it.
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this shit.
Add it to the list.
Man, this shit's like the Nürburgring with all these fucking...
Really? We got a 4x4, go around.
All these turns and shit.
We need to keep heading downhill.
Yeah, I know. Shut the hell up. You ain't the one getting shot at.
See that truck get past that? Oh, come on!
Come right, come right!
Wait, wait, don't worry, I got this.
Got this, I got this!
I don't got
oh,
this!
Oh, shit. Coming, Sam.
And if I don't, keep following that convoy. Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
This just reminded me of Twister right here. Shit.
Oh, crap, crap,
crap. All right, climb up, climb up. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Or don't climb up fast enough. All right. Climb, 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 climb. I'm trying to climb and he's not climbing. Oh, man. Get out of here. These dudes are taking way too many bullets. I mean, they're knocking out my cover. That's not cool. That's not what I'm trying to do. That's really not what I'm trying to do. And this thing's about to explode. Yep. That was really dumb. I guess I gotta hurry up and do this. Got your ass. This shit's intense. Ugh. up, go up. This shit's nuts. Like real fucking nuts. Oh yeah, like I'm definitely gonna survive this. Oh, I don't know how I made that, but okay. Oh, of course, as soon as I... What? Alright, let's do this. Take cover, what are you doing?
Time to bail.
Hello. Get out.
Put them out. Try and take out all three of these dudes. Oh my god. I can't shoot. Got his ass. Been dead from that. Oh shit. You better get the fuck out of there. Go, nigga. Go. It's not letting me do anything. It's there's nothing to grab onto.
No blimmin' way you could have survived that.
Dwight Johnson.
Holy shit, he's still alive!
Like that's gonna do anything against an armored vehicle.
How we doing back there? Not good. Not good at all. Keep shooting. I am. I hate this truck. Hang on, Nathan.
This shit is fucking crazy. God damn.
Oh
Motherfucker almost crushed my head.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. Let's get out of here.
Do you guys see that shit?
All right, I think the coast is clear. All right.
Deus Cordicentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten Liberty. It means their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything, property, resources,
money,
and they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so where is this common pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of King's Bay.
Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good
There's
as
There's me someone in the room.
Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Lame, it's...
That's why you don't lie.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
For starters, this is Sam Drake, my brother.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Yeah. He said there was.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what, enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know, just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me. For weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it.
And oh, I died. I died several times.
Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop line to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
You fucked up now.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle
it. You want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Well, that wasn't very nice.
Whatever you say.
Need a hand?
Got it. So pack your bags.
Chapter 12. I'm moving through the game.
Nathan?
I'll get there eventually.
Yeah. Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. We bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
I've never played the other Uncharted games, so I don't know if they ever found treasure in the other ones. From what the story says on this one, he really didn't.
Bigger.
So I hope that he actually gets something out of it this time.
Oh, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Check this out.
Good to me.
I hope I get to travel to a place like this at some point in my life.
Expedition. Huh. Okay. What you got there?
crap, Sam. This was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, it makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
What about this guy's story was?
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Well, there doesn't really seem to be anything over there. I don't know if I can get up there from here. I highly doubt it. You never know with this game. Yeah, I don't think I'm going anywhere up there. Not yet, anyways. Is that an engraving on the wall, or is that just a wall formation? It looked like a face from way over there.
Come on, shipping out.
Yeah, I'll come.
Damn, this boat backs up quick.
Up there. Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
I don't know if too many people actually stop to appreciate the graphics of games these days, but look at this. This shit looks awesome. With the lighting, the clouds, to the towers, to the plants on the ground. It's nuts.
It's like an old lookout tower. Let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
I don't know how he got that much momentum jumping, but all right.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass out.
You know to do that.
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Retrace my steps. Just go back down. I don't think I'd die from that fall, but I'm not willing to risk it.
Yeah.
hell's my boat?
Hey, look, it's another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island.
I guess so. Let's go over there then. All right, there's the arrow.
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
It is pointing right over there. So let's go right over there.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt up. Hey, look. Another arrow over there.
Looks like it's pointing this way. I'm looking for arrows. Looks like another one right here. And it's pointing back this way. I'll go to this rock. Is rock showing anything? Doesn't look like it. What about this rock? I don't think this rock's showing anything either. Okay, what about the little small one? What? Oh, there we go. See, there we go. It's going this way. And now it's pointing this way. Looks like another one right here. And it looks like it's pointing right in here. Oh,
hell.
My bad. This is nifty.
Cave stairs. This looks promising.
No one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction. Now what about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Yeah, that could work.
Let's get back on the boat. About to do it like a 19 point turn or not.
Here we go. We got it. This is pretty cool.
I think I go this way.
This cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understanding, was he?
Now this part looks fucking awesome. Got it flaunted, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, come on. Thought I saw something shiny.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Yeah. Let's do that. It can never just be an easy way to get in. Oh, wow. I guess when you start playing this game enough, you kind of automatically figure out where to go. And sometimes you don't. Gonna be crazy. Oh, I did not want to go over there.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Yeah, how? Without dying? Oh, okay, I see it. This place is nuts.
There we go.
The mechanism's busted or something.
No.
It's not busted, you have to.
Getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking.
Sure looks like it.
Wow. Alright. That's it for this video, guys. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this series, please subscribe. Please like my videos. I'm going to be doing this for a really long time. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And I will see you on the next one.